to the left wing side. Here's a shot, score, Dumoulin.
Fox a line out there against them, and they left it wide open. Dumoulin, a defenseman, just creeps down the left wing side and sends a blistering wrister over the glove hand of Jake Oettinger. Severe angle. There was junk going on in front of the net between Haskinen and Crosby.
Yeah, thanks, Michelle. He said he was excited. Get a little consistency.
Here's a shot, score! Kapanen in front.
This is how things got iffy. 6-on-5 the other night led to overtime in the ultimate victory in the shootout. This is just another wrister from the boards. What does it go off of? That in front of the net. Kapanen with a deft deflection as his stick was available. They sent two guys to the front of the net. John Klingberg was the only guy jockeying there, and
Stars, their turn to race. Gurion up, trying to feed Peterson, comes back to him, and he scores!
Friedman's back there, it's blocked up, but it goes right back into the wheelhouse of Denis Gurionov. The one thing I wish Gurionov would do more of is drive the slot. You know, and it's a fortunate play, but if he would do that more, I think he'd score more. I think he'd create more
chaos. To the right side, then a pass broken up by Boyle, held. Robertson shot, save, rebound, score! Pavelski ties it!
On the boards initially, you know, take the line. John Klingberg's like a ghost on those zone entries. And then, you know, it's simple stuff, right? Just throw it to the net. Get it to the net front. Put it in the fondue pot. And those quick hands, the great awareness of Joe Pavelski. There's no secret where you score most of your goals.
Into the game, and they're in. It's Hintz with Robertson. Hintz to Robertson, and he made it. Got a shot away. Then Jory with the save. Rebound, score! Hintz!
And culpable on a couple of Stars' goals, but he pushed up in neutral ice. Great hand-eye work by Jason Robertson initially at the net front to even control the puck. It goes aerial once, twice above the ice. Haskinen's down deep as a defenseman, and it plops past Tristan Jarry, who was in full scramble mode, never got control. Quick hands from Hintz, pulls it in front, tucks it home.